In this interest, I want to talk about the neutral blast bomb. So let's make here a tube. Let's put here. And let's break. Okay, now you can see the neutral blast bomb. So I enable it here. And now I can play where I like. If I play now, okay, because I have here a dynamic, let's make collision. And now if you play, you can see the bomb is actually, when this happens, is the piece is moving. So if I make this bigger, you can see the explosion is bigger. So I can make bigger if I want. And here you can control the range. Here you can control the power. If I make this, you can see very fast. And here you can see, it shows where you like to start the bomb, to the 10. And here you can see, for example, it's going to 10 frame, it start the bomb. And how much be the explosion? So if I make one, you can see it's nothing happened because we need just a little bit more stay. Okay, and also let's make this a little bit like this. Okay, it's too fast, you can see. Okay, so you need to have just a little bit frames here so it can find. If I make this very big, like 10, you can see how it looks like. It changes. And also you can have axe here. So here actually you can choose where you like explosion to be. Let's say I want to be in the camera. So the piece is falling in the camera. Because now it's through, you can see this piece is come for inside for me. Because the arrow you can see here, it shows where you like to be the bomb. Okay, so here how it's working the bomb, very easy. Now another thing I want to show you is, let's say I have a cube here. Like this. Okay. And now let's make some bombs. I make one bomb here. I make one bomb here. I want to use the auto. So you can go here and you can add the bomb like a static. Dynamic, sorry. And here you can add like a static. So now you can click photo fracture. You can see the bomb is applied. But this is not happening because I need to go here and I make the depth break to have the multi-frame break. So now you can see I have two bombs, one here and one here. Okay, great. So you can use also the bomb with auto fracture.